freedom.
What's good, family? It's me, Arlie B, if you are new here. And if you are a returning family member, thank you so much for tuning in to another video. It's Melanin Monday, you guys, so you already know I'm back with another Melanin Merchant to share with you guys. But before we get started, let's go ahead and start with our queen quote.
Well, I prefer fresh, always. Mm-hmm. Fresh, huh? Yes. I shouldn't say fresh in front of Eartha. Now move on over to this black bean soup, will you?
Okay, you guys, today we have Arcani Coil Care. Arcani Coil Care is a natural hair care company based out of Ohio. It was made by a beautiful black woman named Jerrica Hoskins. Jerrica Hoskins had a hard life at first. She started out in foster care and in homeless shelters, but in about 2 years, she has become a millionaire with this hair care line that she started. She said that she didn't want her daughters to have to go through a life that she went through. So she took her formula and put it to the streets and got to hustling on the streets. And here we are now. And I'm so happy to be able to help her become a billionaire one day, not just a millionaire. So yeah, let me go ahead and show you guys what I got. So I actually got two separate things, but three things all in once. I got the Enthrone edges that she is known for. She is known for the rub challenge. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the rub challenge for you guys. Let's go ahead and open up and see what it looks like in here. Oh, okay. So this is what it looks like on the inside. So this is supposed to be the best edge control on the market. So I'm really excited to try this because as a black girl, y'all already know it's hard to find some good edge control. It's either slipping off or it leave you all ashy at the end. So I'm hoping that this does a really great job. I believe in it. I've been seeing a lot of ads on Facebook. And also, my cousin Brandy is the one that put me on this. First of all, I didn't know about it without her. So shout out to my cousin Brandy if you're watching this. Thank you for putting me on to this company. And the second thing that I got, but I got two because she had a sale going on, is this Royal Coils Curl Defining Gel. She had one buy one, get one. So I said, hey, why not? I use a lot of gel. So I said, I'd go ahead and give these a try. I'm going to give these a try on a Fro Friday, but not this Friday because I have my hair straightened and I let my hair alone for about 2 weeks when I straighten it. But when I do have another Fro Friday, I will be using these products. And by that time, I should have the conditioner and the shampoo as well. She has a lot of different items, as you can see in the keynote that I left for you guys in the beginning. She has a lot of different items for you guys to try. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and throw on the edge control and do the rub challenge. Okay, you guys, I am back. As you can see, my edges is laid, girl. Hello, them edges is laid, baby, and they feel amazing. Her products smell amazing. I forgot to say that in the beginning. The gel and the edge control both have a really, really fruity, delicious smell. The gel is like a Coley custard gel. Can you see in there? I don't want to spill it. It's a really light gel. It moves, as you can see. It's really, really light. So I'm really curious to see how that's gonna hold. But anyways, let's get to this rub challenge. I thought I'd let it dry for a second. So let's see. Let's do the rub challenge. Do you see it? It moved a little bit, but I did not put a lot. I'm just gonna say that. I wanna point out that I did not put a lot on there, but it's still really, really good. I'm rubbing it and it's moving a little bit, but that's only because I didn't put a lot. At the end of the day, I still want to say that this edge control is freaking amazing. It's amazing. It slicked my hair down amazingly and it doesn't feel like it's greasy. It says that it's non-greasy. So that is absolutely true. It doesn't feel like it's going to slide off my edges. So yeah, I love it. Honestly, I'll be a little more heavy-handed when my hair is natural and curly, but now that it's straight, I didn't think I needed too much, but yeah. Absolutely love it, Jerrica. Okay, so that was my Arcani Coil Care haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to manifest and stack, and don't forget to buy black.